Now, the latest on the pandemic, the FDA has authorized Pfizer's COVID-19 booster shots for certain people, those 65 and up, those with weakened immune systems, and those whose job frequently exposes them to coronavirus, say medical workers, could soon get a third shot. The CDC will now decide how and when the booster shots will be distributed.